Hello everyone, hope you're doing good and staying safe. Welcome to VAT in Shorts by T S Dhruva. In this video, we talk about COVID-19 and VAT. Indirect taxes being everywhere bring both challenges and opportunities. Therefore, in these difficult times, in-house indirect tax teams need to be closely working alongside business teams to ensure complete VAT compliance. So, as a VAT professional, how could you help? Here are a few thoughts to ponder. Output tax. You may want to discuss with your customers and potentially delay the issuance of tax invoices. This needs to be done within the four walls of UAE VAT law. Keep an eye on bad debt relief provisions and ensure your tax credit notes are issued in time to maximize the benefit. You need to evaluate the impact of VAT on termination or breach of contracts, cancellation of events, liquidated damages, donations, etc. Generally, penalties are outside the scope of VAT. However, where a consideration is received for not taking any legal action for a breach of contract may attract a VAT. Input tax. You may wish to look at your internal accounting policies and amend them to see if you can prepone the availment of input tax. Considering businesses are down and revenues are low, you may want to revisit your apportionment method. For instance, if a taxpayer is using the revenue method, the apportionment method would show a higher reversal ratio since the taxable turnover could be comparatively low. Revisit the input tax that you have conservatively not been claiming till date. For instance, many organizations have not been claiming input tax on expenses relating to their employees. Compliances. Taxpayers who are in a refundable position could approach the authorities and change their quarterly tax periods to monthly. Similarly, taxpayers who are in a payable position and are filing monthly returns could approach the FTA and get their return filing period changed to quarterly. Assess whether you are geared up to comply with VAT filing obligations, especially when you and your teams are working remotely. Consider robustness of customs processes to ensure import and export declarations are filed in a timely manner. Finally, this is the right time to introspect. You should revisit all your tax positions that you've taken till date, work on a strategy for FTA audit, look at your compliance framework and possible areas of improvement, evaluate the impact of various guides and clarifications that the FTA has issued in the last 2 years. I'm sure you would appreciate these things will take a backseat during your normal operational deliveries, and hence we believe this is the opportune time for you to look at these. I hope this video was useful. Stay tuned for more VAT in Short by T S Dhruva. Till then, thank you. Stay safe.